So the button looks like this or this. It can be any size. Good job, now let the fun begin. Okay. So. That got it.
Maybe that's not it. That's gotta be it.
That's the only thing it could be. Level 3. I don't know how many levels there are, though. I feel like it's in the water. Found it. Oh. Alright. Well, it's gotta be in here. I thought maybe they might sneak it outside, but. Must be up here. What? I don't understand that. Another spot I can look. Nope. I wonder if there's a break in the other side that I didn't notice. That's causing you not to get it. Somewhere I'm not looking. We'll be right back. So I'm back where it was. Oh my goodness, I walked right over it. Alright. Well, after that stupidity. Wonder. Excuse me, I don't want to jump down there until I know for sure it's not up here. Yeah. so I die. Okay. Oh my goodness. That's not even cool. So you can get on that side, but not that side? I wonder if hitting something over there opened that. Nope. We'll be back. So for the second time, I got my way back. Hold up. I saw something shine in there. Honestly, don't know where this one is. I just found this. You can jump up there. And there's a whole upper part that we've never been to yet. But so after like 30 minutes on this level. Look. Friggin' in the corner. And of course, that was the last one. There's still one more button to find and go back through all the levels to find that button. What? So I went through, wasn't able to find the button. So, yeah. Finished the map, GG. Remember, use the guy's code in the item shop and help support him.